Imagine the sun, usually a benign and life-giving star, occasionally unleashing colossal bursts of energy that race across the solar system. These bursts, known as solar storms, carry the power to disrupt life on Earth in ways that often remain hidden until they strike. Deceptive in their beauty, these luminescent waves of charged particles can wreak havoc on our modern, interconnected world. Solar storms are akin to celestial tsunamis, invisible yet potentially devastating. Despite their infrequency, the threat they pose to our technology-dependent society is significant and ever-present. Understanding these storms is not only about scientific curiosity, but also about our survival in a tech-driven future. The potential catastrophic impact of these solar tempests can no longer be underestimated or ignored. As we delve deeper into the nature and aftermath of these storms, it becomes crucial to arm ourselves with knowledge and strategies to mitigate their effects. Solar storms, scientifically known as coronal mass ejections or CMEs, originate from the sun's corona.
They are caused by the sudden release of magnetic energy stored in the sun's atmosphere. This release results in the expulsion of large quantities of plasma and magnetic fields into space. The causes behind these releases are complex, involving magnetic reconnection and changes in the magnetic flux on the sun's surface.
As these charged particles travel towards Earth, they do so at speeds ranging from 250 to over 3,000 kilometers per second, taking anywhere from 15 hours to several days to reach our planet. The journey of these particles is largely influenced by the interplanetary magnetic field and solar winds, which can accelerate or decelerate their speed and alter their trajectory. Upon reaching Earth, these particles interact with the Earth's magnetic field, potentially penetrating the protective magnetosphere. This interaction is what can lead to the various effects of a solar storm on our planet, from beautiful auroras to disruptive geomagnetic storms. The arrival of a high-intensity solar storm on Earth can lead to widespread technological disruptions.
The most vulnerable systems include electrical power grids, which can experience sudden surges causing widespread blackouts. In 1989, a solar storm led to a 9-hour blackout across the entire province of Quebec, Canada, showcasing the potential scale of disruption.
Satellite operations are also at high risk, as solar storms can damage the sensitive electronics on board. This damage not only affects communication satellites, but also those critical for weather forecasting, GPS navigation, and scientific observation. The ripple effects of such disruptions are felt across various sectors, from aviation to telecommunications. Additionally, solar storms pose a serious threat to astronauts in space. The increased radiation can exceed safe limits, potentially jeopardizing missions and the health of the astronauts. This is a critical consideration for future manned missions to the Moon and Mars, where protection from solar radiation is limited. Certain regions on Earth are more susceptible to the effects of solar storms due to their proximity to the poles and the configuration of the Earth's magnetic field. Countries in the higher latitudes, such as Canada, Norway, and parts of Russia, frequently experience geomagnetic storms that can disrupt power grids and communications. Technologically advanced regions are also at greater risk simply due to their heavy reliance on electronic infrastructure. Urban areas with dense populations and high-tech industries like Silicon Valley or Tokyo are particularly vulnerable to disruptions in power and communication services.
This geographical and technological vulnerability necessitates targeted preparedness and mitigation strategies in these areas. It is essential for governments and private sectors in these regions to invest in technologies and infrastructures that are resilient to electromagnetic disturbances.
Scientific advancements have significantly improved our ability to predict solar storms through space weather monitoring systems. Satellites like the Solar Dynamics Observatory and the Solar and Heliospheric Observatory provide critical data that help scientists forecast solar storm activity and its potential impact on Earth.
Emerging technologies in quantum computing and artificial intelligence are enhancing our predictive capabilities. These technologies process vast amounts of data from solar observations and create more accurate models for solar storm predictions. This aids in timely warnings and the implementation of protective measures.
In terms of mitigation, researchers are developing technologies like grid-level surge protectors and satellite shielding to safeguard critical infrastructure. These innovations aim to minimize the impact of solar storms, ensuring the continuity of services and the safety of electronic systems.
Understanding and preparing for solar storms is crucial for safeguarding our modern lifestyle, which relies heavily on sophisticated technologies. The unpredictable nature of these celestial events means that the potential for disruption is significant. By investing in research and adopting advanced technologies for prediction and mitigation, we can protect our infrastructure and ensure the resilience of our societies. The collaboration between governments, scientific communities, and industry is essential to develop and implement strategies that address the risks associated with solar storms. As we become increasingly dependent on technology, our ability to anticipate and counteract these cosmic threats will define our success in maintaining not just our way of life, but also our safety and security. This proactive approach is not merely a scientific challenge, it is a global imperative. By understanding the forces of nature, we can better prepare for their impacts, thereby securing a future where technology and humanity can thrive together, even under the threat of solar tempests.